A woman's been killed in another fatal house fire, this time in Toowoomba. Her son tried to save her, but there was nothing anyone could do.
Flames ripped through the Drayton home at around 6 a.m. this morning. Three fire crews battled the blaze, which was well involved when they arrived. Paramedics treated a 35-year-old man who was pulled from the house. He was taken to the Toowoomba Base Hospital, but has since been released.
He has been treated for smoke inhalation along with other minor burns.
He was trying to save his mother, who was trapped inside. Firefighters later discovered her body.
As a result of police investigations, a 57-year-old female woman has been found deceased at this residence. At this stage, we have not been able to confirm her identity. However, we believe she's a resident of the address.
The Cambuyan Street house was in an industrial area. Staff from nearby businesses had rushed to help, but the flames forced them back. Police are still investigating the cause of the blaze, which may have been sparked by a heater. It's unknown if the house was fitted with a smoke alarm. Melissa Vanderhaak, 10 News.